vids are trash and you're annoying, you should get a life because nobody likes you.
I mean, clearly.
I'm just confused. I'm just hurt. I'm just feeling a lot of things right now. Discussion time, more like depression time. Quickly. Your life isn't gonna suck forever if it sucks right now. And if it doesn't suck, amazing. Had a good year, and good for you. Keep having a good year. Try to have a better year next year. Try to improve on yourself, stuff like that. If you had a bad year, if you had a whole entire bad year, it'd be hard to make the next one worse. Like the past year, sometimes you'll just think along the lines of, wow, I could have done more. Wow, I could have done this, that. Do it. Just, that sounds so corny and lame, but just like, you can just do it. We got more years left. Just because this year was trash for you doesn't mean the next year has to be. And if this year was good, that doesn't mean it'll get worse. You can make the next one better. That's the cool thing about life. It's pretty much all in your control. So if it's good, just keep making it good. Give your mom a hug. Give your dad a hug. Give your friend a hug. You don't have any friends? Hey, maybe you'll make some friends this year. I made two of them.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the bank.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Working with.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those hips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Go ahead, child.
Go ahead, be gone with
it. Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Cause you be poppin', heard you get it poppin'.
And I was like, why are you so obsessed?
Why are you so obsessed with me? Boy, I wanna know. Lying at your steps in me when everybody knows. It's clear that you're upset with me. Oh,
you finally found a girl that you couldn't impress.
sick with it. Crew, drop.
Somebody just call me Mr. Backfat in the chat.
I should have never done face cam. Why is she kind of hot?
sometimes you'll just think along the lines of, wow, I could have done more. Wow, I could have done this, that. Do it!
Oh, no!
My love, I'm with me. I'm Earthworm Sally.
When I tell you this, I want you to at least listen to my end before judging, making your final decision on who I am as a person.
Earthworm Sally, came diseases from Florida to Cali, Florida to Cali.
He will quit YouTube, he will quit Roblox, he will quit everything, and all the haters will grow up, they will grow up and they will see how they have acted in the past, and they will never get to say anything about it, because he's gonna be gone forever when he leaves. He's gone. He's not gonna respond to anything. He's not gonna be there anymore. So don't hate on people because you can't regret what you're saying on the internet. You can't. Yeah, you can delete a post of like you saying it. It doesn't matter. He would have seen it already. You can maybe be the reason why he's gonna quit, but you can't change it when he's already quit. So don't hate.
It's a remix and I'm coming with that bow bow bow. Pretty bitch, I'm trying to hit her with that bow bow bow. Can't catch me slipping, I'ma up it when I bow bow bow.
And bitches dance, I throw them bands and make them dance. Boom.
Super strong. We always get along. Alright, alright.
Camera action!